guys, and I couldn't eat anything, so I haven't eaten anything today, and I'm ready to eat. So we're going to have a little wander around. I was going to do some filming this morning, but I just had a stressful morning. I won't even go into that, but we're here now. So we've already seen just a nice pie. So they have pretty much everything here, as you can see. Vegan clothing. Oh, I don't know where to start. I'm actually feeling kind of overwhelmed. Whenever I come here, I panic because there's so much stuff, and I panic that I can't get around to everything. And actually being here now and looking at everything.
Thanks again for visiting Vegfest UK in London today.
Right, anyway, as I was saying, so I'm already here and there's already so many food stalls, and I honestly want to try all of them, and so I'm panicking. I can't like get around everything and get as much as I want to, but we've got hours, so I'm sure it'll be fine. But anyway, we're going to go see a talk probably in 20 minutes, but we're going to get a first meal of the day. I don't know what we're going to get, we'll see.
No queue at the bar.
He just said there's no queue at the bar. It is like, it's 11 in the morning. It's not too early for a drink. Ooh, cherry beer. They have coconut beer and they have banana beer. That's what I want.
You okay?
Are you guys open?
So this is the vegan sweet tooth.
Oh, these are good.
That looks amazing. Pizza. Oh my god. Okay, so this is the vegan steak sandwich, which looks bloody amazing.
That looks damn good.
Look at that. Get right in there and that close up.
I'm so well. Happy face.
Try this.
And this is from
that is damn good.
Jake's Vegan Steaks.
Jake's Vegan Steaks. Well done. Well done.
Vegan.
The best thing to use for your period. I love seitan. At Vegfest, and both of us are honestly so
bloody
we're so pooped. I think what it was is because I've been really trying to eat healthy lately, and I've cut out all my like most refined sugar from my diet. I literally today, I mean, I don't know how many cakes and things we got, and then we sat in one of the auditoriums, and I literally felt like I was drunk. I was so tired. Literally both of us now are like...
You were like, do you want to sit closer? I was like, no, if we sit closer, she's going to see that I'm falling asleep.
Exactly. So, yeah, so we were there 6 hours. It went really quickly. I bought so much stuff. I spent way more than I meant to. So what I'll do maybe when I get back is do a little haul of the bits I got. I got this, which you can't really see, but a little vegan cropped jumper. But yeah, now we're on our way back to Croydon. We're going to get a doner kebab, vegan doner kebab from Box Park, because you know we haven't eaten enough already. So I'll see you in a bit.
What flavour is this one? It looks like it's got a big scoop of mashed potato on the top. Sun-dried tomato, red peppers, tomato sauce. I can't remember, yes.
So beautiful.